and it looks to me like a good bear.
For over a decade of filming and airing adventures across North America and around the world, it all comes back to that feeling you get. That feeling, whether it's 1,000 miles from the nearest civilization or a 10-minute drive from home. The wilderness is what keeps you coming back, not because you have to, but because it's where you belong. Welcome to Into the Wild.
You know, I love bear hunting. It's a great activity to get out, whether you're in British Columbia, Alberta, Saskatchewan, Manitoba, anywhere across Canada has some phenomenal bear hunting. My biggest bear that I ever killed was 679 pounds, you know, live weight. And just a phenomenal bear that I took when I was hunting, you know, with good buddies Darren Sikorsky and Mike Skadden up in northern Manitoba. Oh. That's as big as a bear comes right there, guys. Oh my God. So this past winter, I got a call from Wayne Bass at Steep Rock River Outfitters here in Manitoba, and you know, talking back and forth to Wayne and looking at his website and the areas he has. He's got 2,700 square miles. You know, you got big rivers like the one right behind me here, tons of lakes and bogs and marshes and small streams, and you know, just loaded with great bear habitat. Cameraman Richard Caseman and I packed up the Dodge and headed her east. The forecast wasn't looking very good, but you know, we were pumped. We had the Excalibur crossbow, and we Kimco loaded in the back, and we were headed east, and we were going to go, you know, set up and try to take a big mature trophy bear here with Wayne Bass. Hey. How you doing?
Good.
Good. To meet you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a late spring.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Well, not much you can do about it.
No, that's right.
Bears got to come out sooner or later.
That's right. Yeah. We arrive in camp, and they got a kind of a bed and breakfast his mom and dad do, where he keeps his hunters, and man, home-cooked meals and a good bed, lots of room, and you know, just a great camp. Very down home, very personalized people. You know, I was looking forward to the next few days.
Into the Wild is brought to you by Elite Archery, respect the game. Excalibur Crossbows. Excalibur Crossbows, Matrix changes everything. Ozonix, scent control that works. SpyPoint, the world's best and most innovative trail and action cameras. The Beretta family of firearms, 500 years, one passion. Hoyman, premium tree saws. Scott Releases and CBE Bow Sights. Top Secret Deer Scents, oxygen free from collection to bottle. And by PX2 Broadheads, built for the biggest of big game. AAE, innovation and integrity is in our blood. Quality and dependability is in our products.
So that first day we arrived in camp, you know, I thought maybe we would just shoot the crossbow a few times, take it easy, and just, you know, work into the next day. There was no way. Wayne said, get your stuff. We're going hunting tonight. Got some good bear activity, showed us some trail camera pictures, and, you know, we were off hunting that very first day. So we got to the one spot where he'd had some trail camera pictures of at least two good bears. Well, we just come in here, we're just checking the spot. There's three or four bears coming here. Two of them look real nice, and then there's a giant. So we just built this kind of little brush blind here. So I'm gonna get those Onyx ones that are up there. It was, I think, about 3 hours into our sit, and, you know, there's a bear. It was an above average bear, but there's bigger bears on the trail camera, so, you know, we elected to pass that bear. That bear messed around a little bit and left, and, you know, here comes another bear. And it looks to me like a good bear. You know, he's got a real red snout and almost red around his eyes. He's got a big rip in one ear. Just a old mature bear. But again, it's day one. We're only 4 hours into our hunt. Do we take this bear? I looked at Richie a couple times and I said, you know, are we crazy for passing up this bear?
Are we gonna regret this or not?
On this week's trail camera tip, let's talk about another way to utilize your cameras. Setting trail cameras on your property will tell you if you had any visitors while you're away. Trail cameras also work great to monitor fuel tanks, driveways, outbuildings, anything you want to keep an eye on. And that's this week's trail camera tip.
For Into the Wild news, updates, and contests, follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and IntoTheWildTV.com.
So I guess we're going to call it day one, but really it was day two of our hunt. We woke up and had a fantastic home-cooked breakfast and got our stuff ready and thought, you know what, let's go check a few trail cameras just to see what's moving around. Loading up the quads here. We've got about a 2 mile quad ride in to the same spot we sat last night.
Set number 2. Passed that one big bear last night. We looked back on the footage and man, oh man, I don't know, I hope we didn't mess up, but we also did look at the trail cam pictures yesterday and there, see, looks like there's an even bigger bear than that one in here. So we'd sure like to get a look at him.
I pick up the binoculars, I look. It's one of the other bigger bears we have on the trail camera. He goes up the tree, grabs some beaver. Down the tree and leaves no shot. I couldn't believe it. I just couldn't believe we didn't get a shot at that bear. About an hour and a half before light, straight behind the barrels, there comes the bear. I pick up the binoculars. It's the same bear that I didn't get a shot at about an hour and a half prior. I told Richie, as soon as that bear comes in, if he comes in, we're gonna take him. We did. We passed up that big red-faced bear yesterday to see this one because he was on. We had him on the trail camera. So that's exactly what we did. We waited another. I said if we have to wait here all week just to get a look at this bear, we will. We got him now. He's down.
Big bear.
Yeah, he's nice. Look at the blood here. PX2. Yeah, he's a good bear, Richie. Done deal. Put the Excalibur there. Oh, yeah, he's bigger than we thought. Look at this thing. Oh. Look at that. Holy. He's a 6 foot bear, Richie.
At least.
Maybe a little bit more. Look at the head on that thing. He's all matted up because he's real wet, but look at that bear. I am pumped. Probably gonna go 19 inches on the skull and pumped. Look, he's got blonde behind his ears. That is so cool. But just a great, great, great black bear in Western Manitoba. Thank you again. Appreciate all your effort.
Thank you very
and,
much for coming.
You might have a tough time getting rid of me now.
Hey, that's good. I like that. I like building friendships. Yeah, and I like the repeat clientele.
It was fun. You got a phenomenal area here, so All right, let's get a quad in here and get them loaded up and get them out, get them skinned and
head back to camp.
That's right.
Right on.
Cool.
This segment is brought to you by Bow Sticks, the original fully adjustable archery bipod. All cameras and accessories for Into the Wild provided by Campbell Cameras. Relive your adventure.
So we thought this hunt was over, and Wayne at Steep Rock River Outfitters, you know, they're such nice people and down to earth. Wayne said, you know, if you got a few more days, you were supposed to stay for 5 or 6 days to start with, you know, you're done on day two. What about your cameraman? Does he want to try to hunt? And I guess let's get Richie a tag and let's check some other cameras and see if we can get another bear on the ground. So that next morning we took the quads and we were driving along this big river, and the ice had just started breaking up in the lake, which is about 5-6 miles farther upstream. And it was pretty phenomenal to see all this big ice flow floating down the river. You know, we just sat there and just watched nature, the beauty of nature for you know, half hour or so. And it was pretty cool seeing all that ice floating by. We were in a truly remote area of Manitoba here, and there is a lot of beauty in this part of the country. So we found a spot, and it had I think three black bears, two real nice ones, and a real darker brown bear on there. And when Wayne showed Richie the picture of the brown one, you know, he had his heart set on a colored bear. He's taken a couple bears in the past years, he's never killed a colored bear. So go in there, build another brush blind, and we set up for the evening hunt. I think it was about 8 o'clock, and I just caught movement way in the back behind the barrels. Just movement, and I said, Richie, there's a bear back there, get ready. Yeah, he's pretty,
that's
right?
Pretty. That is pretty.
That's what we were going for. Well, as soon as we saw him on the camera, we were like, look at how pretty that bear is with the blonde on the shoulders and head.
He's a unique bear.
Yeah.
He's got the blonde up top and his legs, and his back end is kind of chocolatey. Kind of got a variety of different colors.
Yeah.
That's unique. That's definitely a...
You can't pass something.
No,
like
you
that
can't
up.
Pass up something like that.
No.
A colored bear like that. That's something very
pretty special, yeah.
Absolutely. You could hunt a very long time to look for another one, something like that, you know. So that's excellent. Appreciate it. Congratulations, my friend.
Thanks a lot. Yeah, we'll be back.
I like the sound of that. Looking forward to it already.
We had a fantastic time with Wayne Bass. Wayne's mom and dad, Wayne's mom does all the cooking here. It's all home cooked meals. It's one of them places where you come, You experience the hunting, but more off you leave friends. And some of the trail camera pictures that he's got of big bears, I can tell some of his upcoming clients in the next few weeks are gonna have some fantastic bear hunting. So if you're looking to hunt Manitoba, especially for bears, there's one place, Steep Rock River Outfitters. I truly thank Wayne and the rest of the crew here, and I truly hope that we can come back and film another show.
For Into the Wild gear and apparel, go to CanadianHuntShop.com. Into the Wild has also been brought to you by these fine sponsors.